Karmani vadikarasti mafalishu kadachana. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, we have come here in this material world not to become a blacksmith, not to become a carpenter. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, we have come here in this material world not to become a carpenter, not to become a blacksmith. We have come here to serve Bhagavan Sri Krishna, to do bhakti unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. That is the only duty. That is the only duty we'll have to do, nothing else. You can remember on those days I was discussing about the mood of dejection of Krishna, the yoga of dejection. At the same time, after that, I started Sankhya Yoga. You can remember, I started Sankhya Yoga. There you can remember, I was discussing so many slokas. But I like to discuss again another slok which I already discussed to touch some special point here. Actually, point is there. In this Sankhya Yoga chapter, Bhagavan Sri Krishna was speaking to Arjuna. Because Arjuna has decided not to fight. I already told Arjuna was speaking that I am inclined unto your lotus feet. Swadhimam tam prapanyam. Prapanyam means I am inclined, try to give me lesson so that I can decide what to do, what not to do. But now again Arjuna speaking, na jotse, I cannot fight. I was discussing this point, what is that? If your inclination is 100% perfect, then what Guru Vaishnava is speaking, you have no right to pass your remark about that. What Guru Vaishnava is speaking, that is final. You will have to do it. If you are going to pass any remark, then surely your inclination is not 100% perfect. You are not 100% inclined. That is the main point, scientific point. Again, Krishna went on giving some point on the basis of which Arjuna can at least agree to start fighting. But still Arjuna is not ready. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna was speaking, Dehino asmin yatha dehe kumaram jovanam jara tatha dehantara praptir dhirahas tatro namayhati. This look, why I like to discuss again, but that day's time couldn't permit me to discuss all in details. Dehino asmin yatha dehe kumaram jovanam jara. You can remember a baby taking birth. After that, gradually crawling, after that, giving adolescent stage, after that, growing up. This way, actually, and after that, young age, after that, old age, then demise, going to die. This is a situation. So, if Atma is Nitya, Atma is Nitya, everybody in mind. Atma is Nitya. If Atma is Nitya, same Atma is there inside your body, but only we are indicating you are not a boy, you are not young, you are not old, this way. It is one kind of, you see, you know, we are giving one kind of, you know, indication that he is old age, he is young age, this is actually is the one kind of title given. Actually, it is not the quality of Atma. Atma is same. But here, Krishna wanted to speak very clearly that Dehantara Praptir Dhirahas Tatro Namayyati. So you know, it is one kind of, you know, we are giving indication that you are old, you are young, that's all. But this is Dehant, that's why Dehantara Praptir, when you are going to leave your body, Krishna not speaking, you are going to die. Krishna speaking very scientific word. Krishna not speaking when you are die. No, Krishna not going to speak this word. Krishna speaking tatha dehantara praptir dhirahas tatro namayati, because it is only changing body. We like to identify your body, his body, but separate atma is there. Separate atma is there. Anu Chaitanya is there. So, Dehantara Praptir Dhirahas Tatro Namuyati. Those who are actually Tattvavid, they never express grief over this point. Those who are Tattvavid, they are having Tattva, they can see. Those who are Tattvavid, you can try. If you have your power, you can try. Who is Tattvavid, who is not? A Tattvavid can see clearly past, present, future, everything. Very clearly. Any kind of situation created in front of him is not going to express any grief. Maybe it is the desire of Krishna. Never going to express any kind of grief, you see. This is the... So, Krishna speaking that those who are dhira, dhira mean those who are actually, dhira mean those who are having tattva jnana, they are settled. Their life is settled down already. They can feel everything. What is what? No confusion. You can try them. No Maya can touch them. No Maya can touch them. It's called Tattva Gyan. It's called Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. I already told many times before that what is the condition of a guru? The condition you can feel that a guru, one kind of is so induction. You can see, he is not like ordinary man. You can look at him, you can see some sort of induction, some sort of feeling always going on, some kind of thoughts, a series of thoughts already going inside his mind. I mean, what I mean to say, he is always in touch with that Supreme Divinity, Transcendental Lord, Gurudev, Vaishnava, Prabhupada, Bhakti. You can feel, if you look at him, you can see, not like ordinary man. If you look and see, some kind of induction is there, as if some kind of, you know, when people going to take some wine, some kind of intoxication. You can feel that he is in intoxication, some kind of intoxication there. That is actually Prabhupada wanted to identify. A Sadguru Vaishnava, you can, how we can identify? You can see, he is less interested about this material world. He is here just to do some seva, nothing else. The only reason for why he is here in this material world is to do, render some perfect seva, nothing else. No, he like to go away. So, this Dehantara Praptir Dhirahas Tatra Namuyati, you should think about it. Now, I like to discuss again about this point, that in Christian religion, they are in, you know, in Bible you can find, they are, you know, giving different kind of example, which is not scientific. Also, in India also, those who are, you know, Gnostic, like Charvak, you know, Charvak one Rishi, he never believed the service of Supreme Lord. He believed it all, you know, temporary, nothing is, you know, perpetual. Okay, it's okay, but eternal world also he will not, is not going to believe. That's why Charvak Sampradaya, their group, they're speaking. Their Charvak Sampradaya speaking. Je, Rinam Kitva Ghritam Pibet. Rinam Kitva, you can go to market if you don't have any money, you can go and lend some money for somebody and get ghee, clarified better and enjoy your life. Who is going to say when you can die after? After your death, nothing is there. All impractical, useless. So, Rinam Kritva Ghritam Privet. This is their formula. Bhasmi Bhutasya Dehasya Punar Agavanam Kuto. When your body can be burnt up, why? Nothing is there. What is spirit? Nothing, useless. Try to enjoy your life, this life, because nothing is there left. Most of the people, those who are material people, they are in this group. Though they say, Maharaj, I believe there is one world, transcendental world, but still, practically they don't believe. If they believe, their activities, their thinking, their doing can give us idea that he is in favor of this philosophy, Darshan. Only they want to enjoy life. Khao, piyo, jiyo. Try to enjoy your life. That is the formula of whole world. It is the formula, only formula. In Bible, they say that after your death, according to your, you know, sinful, if you are going to do sinful activities, then Bhagavan, Ishwar going to send you to hell forever. And if you are going to do some pious activity, then Supreme Law, Ishwar going to send you there forever. So this is not good. This is not scientific actually. Actually, Supreme Lord, this conception of Supreme Lord is not there in their philosophy actually. Not there, practically not there. They speak, but actually not there. And Jesus Christ actually Ishvara Saputra, son of that Divine Lord. This identify. They don't understand anything. So, point is that this is not the conception of Supreme Lord. This is not the idea of Supreme Lord, that Supreme Lord going to send somebody to hell forever, and going to send somebody ever to heaven, forever. It's not scientific. Actually, Eternal Father is a neutral, always is standing on neutral platform. He is always going to do some justice. Suppose you have done some mistake, after some day you can rectify yourself. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, going to give you some chance to rectify through Sadhu Guru, Vaishnava, Shastra, everything. So if you are rectified, then who told you that you are going to be placed in you know, hell forever? That's not good. So Krishna, Supreme Lord can give you chance. This is the, you know, philosophy there. And those who are Kevala Daitavadi, they never confess the Atma is infinity. They say, no, there is one Atma. Only you put different kind of water pots, thousands of water pots, same sun can you can get reflected in all water individually, they say. So their concepts are not acceptable because they are going to violate the instruction of Krishna itself. In Gita, Bhagavad, Puran, nowhere it is written. In Upanishad also. In Upanishad also nothing. So if Upanishad, I already quoted. I already told you, na? Je Bhagavan Sri Krishna is the Atma of all Atma. Chetanas Chetanam. Eko Bahunam, this sloka. I already told. So, after that, I was discussing that all temporary. Temporary means all. You have your sense organ, through which you are going to feel good or bad, including mind. Mind, your mind is sense organ also. Karmandriya, five karmandriya, five ganandriya. After that, mind is actually number 11th. And the strongest of all. If mind not going to cooperate with you, your sense organ cannot do any work. If your mind is absent, then you can watch. You are doing something out of your own habit, but you can, it's not actually action. So, matras parsastu kantiyo shitoshno sukho dukshada agama paino anitvastvam titikshasya bharata. Oh, Bharata, you are in the destiny of Bharat Maharaj, that's why to Arjuna, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, oh, Bharata, those who are matrasparsa mean? I mean, matrasparsa mean hot and cold, this, that, this, and you know, matrasparsa mean sometime coming, sometime going. Anitva svam titikshasya. You will have to bear. Before leaving your body, if you are not habituated to bear all this situation, if your mind and heart is not equipoised, balanced, in that case you cannot attain success. Somebody insulting you, you are hearing, but no reaction inside. I already told about my Guru Maharaj on so many Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vallabhati, I've already told. Somebody speaking all rubbish against Bhakti Vallabhati Goswami Maharaj. He is looking at him like child. No reaction. So this kind of situation can speak you who is Tattvadarshi, who is not. I already told in front of Tirtha Maharaj, Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, almost half naked, one girl entering room. Nobody there. Tirtha Maharaj looking at him like child. No reaction. So this kind of condition can speak you that your mind is equipoised, balanced. You are enjoying full Guru Kripa. Otherwise, it is quite impossible. If you are not enjoying full Guru Kripa, it is quite impossible. You cannot. It's not possible actually. So, jehi sansparsaja bhogaha dukkha jano evate adyantabantukantayo na teshu ramate vadaha. Krishna Bhagavan says in another chapter, jehi sansparsaja bhogaha, tangible objects through which you are getting this feeling, this is very hard. And this is very soft, this cotton. How you are getting? Through your sense organ. If you touch hot object, it's too hot. If you touch a cold, oh, it's cold. This way. But I already told from Brihad Bhagavatam Mrita, you can remember. Don't try to forget. You should have a link with Guru Vaishnava all the time. All the time, not that now I am doing a school study. Now connection is cut for this time, and again I can get some connection, call some electrician and get some connection, not that. All the time connection should be there. You see, jehi sansparsaja bhogaha dukkha jano evate. Tangible objects going to give you some feeling. I already told from Bihad Bhagavad, long ago, maybe 1 year ago, I didn't remember. You cannot remember. I told Sanatana Goswami starting, one Brahman at the bank of Godavari Nodi, you know, sitting very nicely, calm and quiet, and doing Manas Archan of Bhagavan Supreme Lord. He is cooking Paramanna mentally and going to offer it to Krishna. I want to check up his cool down or just now I can offer or I will have to wait some more. He put his finger inside. Now burn it. This way, you see? So actually, this kind of condition, you see? So he is giving. This is condition. So actually, This is actually there, Sanatana Goswami speaking. We have seen in our life that some very, very nice Vaishnava, big, big Vaishnava, they are not going to feel anything about hot and cold, thirsty, or this, that. No, no feeling. Like Shukdev Goswami, even Parikshit Maharaj also. So, you see, this way we can understand that Martha Sparsa means tangible objects, going to give you some feeling. And you are also moved by it. Oh, it's cold, hot, cold, this way. But Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving advice to Arjuna, somehow you will have to bear it. You will have to learn how to bear. Otherwise, in your whole life, you cannot attain that equipoised position, balanced position, where you have this kind of, you know, honor and insult, hot and cold, good and bad, going to influence you. If you are now in a position, right position, then this kind of, you know, situation cannot change your mood. That is the condition. So, actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to speak repeatedly. Anyway, it is not good for you to leave your duty. It is not good for you to leave your duty because it is your duty. Duty you cannot leave. Even in household life, husband has some duty, wife has some duty, daughter, son, father, mother, everybody, they have some respective duties. If they are going to break their duties, then it's mismanagement. Especially they are in foreign country. They are not going to obey anything. They are leading the offensive life. One incident I can speak. One very old man, maybe 75, he is now rolling and cutting grass in one big garden. One actually very nice fellow, he is going there. He stands. So sunlight, he's so old man, he stands. And asking, can I help you, father? He say, who are you? I say, after that some talking. How you are speaking like that? I think you are 100% from India. How you know? But without India, this kind of feeling is quite impossible. This kind of feeling quite impossible. It is here, especially. So he wanted to help that old man. Mother, father, daughter, this kind of exact relation. Exact relation is only possible. Of course, here also, they are going to adopt Euro culture, they are going to break rules, and that's why mismanagement already there. Whole society now, I'm not going that only foreign country. Here also, same situation. But previously it was not like that. So, if you are going to violate, not going to do your own duty, then you will have to go to hell. Very careful. You will have to go to hell. You have to do your duty. So, actually, in 15 number sloka I was speaking, Janghi na vyathen te te purusham purusharsava shamo duksha chukham dhiram so amrita tvaya kalpate. One nice personality, very nice man. He is now in a position to, you know, bear everything. Janghi na vyathen te te. This kind of situation not going to influence that man. He is so elevated. In that Janghi na vyathen te te purusham purusharsava shamo shuk shamo dukha sukham dhiram so amritutaya kalpate. Any situation, you know, sometime you are going to express some grief, sometime happiness, enjoying your life. But this is not the situation with that man. Any situation coming, not going to put any influence on that. He is surely going to get Amrita. He is qualified to get that Amrita. Follow? Nectar. He is going to get that Amrita. So, Samo Dukkha Sukham Dhiram. He is Dhira Tattva Jnani. So Amrita Taya Kalpate. See, he can attain that stage of perfection. I mean, Nectar he can get, he can deserve. Although, also, I was speaking, 16 number sloka, I think I couldn't discuss. Nasato vidyate bhavana bhavo vidyate sataha ubhayo rupi drishto antasto anayos tatta darshibhi. Those who are tatta darshi, their eyes is so clean, they can see what is what. Actually, you should remember that your heart, actually, follow what I mean to say. Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. Mind, intellect, chitta, heart, and ahankar, false ego. Is going to constitute your inner self. But you will have to rapture that inner self before leaving this body. If you are not successful to do rapture, break, and cut, then you cannot go. You can remember the Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Eh? Bhaktivinoda Thakur in a Harinam Mahamantra Kirtan, that there. Tabo alpo spurti par. Tabo alpo spurti pai. After that, Uguro tapo dure jai. Linga bhanga hai anayase. You should sing, it is my request. You should sing, then you can realize. Linga bhanga hayanasi. Now, other time, when I am discussing Gita, so not possible. I can give you example how it is possible go step by step. Then it is possible to cap all maya. Then you can get that rasik sangha. Then you can realize jatadat. Gradually, I can give all example this way. So nasato vidyate bhavo na bhavo vidyate sataha ubhayo rupi drishtos tvanantayo tattadarshibhi. Those who are tattadarshi, they can easily understand those who are sat and asat. What is the demarcation? What is the demarcation between sat and asat? You know? Asat means which is not going to exist forever. And sat means which is going to eternally exist. Sat and asat, this is the demarcation. So I already told, you are suffering now because it is hot season. But how long? After that, rainy season can come, even feel comfortable. After that, winter season can, oh Maharaj, too cold, I cannot take bath too early in the morning. This kind of situation you can express. Follow? So, what is suitable for you, that is not suitable for him. What is suitable for her, that is suitable not for him. So, man to man vary according to their, you know, situation in which they are born and brought up. You are habituated to lead your life that way. So, you think, Maharaj, it's not possible. It is bad. I cannot bear it. This way, I already wanted to prove that day that hot and cold, you know, this kind of situation, actually, honor and, you know, dishonor or everything, this is agama pahina. We are not going to live forever. I was bound to speak that way on the background of past, present, so future. In the background of past, present and future, there is no existence of what you are going to feel. Now you can argue with me, Maharaj, how it is possible? My son gone, small, 10 years boy, how I can bear? It's not possible. In that case, that's why Krishna speaking, that your son going to leave body only. There is no such word as death. There is no such word. Death is nothing. It's one fictitious word. What do you mean by death? Nothing is there. We are just concocted. We feel. Changing of body, we meant that dead body should be transferred there in cemetery and gown immediately. But who? So actually, nobody going to die. This thing, Krishna wanted to give this idea to Krishna, Arjuna, that you see, nobody going to die, only changing their body. You know, na sato vidyate bhava na bhava vidyate sata. What is not at all there, that you cannot discover it is there. It's not there, no existence of existence. You are feeling insulted, you are feeling sorry, you are feeling pain. You are feeling pain. The man now crying, you are feeling pain due to some reason. After 2 days, he is going to watch cinema and enjoy taking ice cream. Why? Here's the situation. So what do you mean? So pain, okay, you can say that pain, Maharaj, I am getting pain, okay. But that pain is not permanent. Today you are going to feel some pain. Somebody insulting you, are going to feel some sorry. After some day again, you are going to enjoy your life. I have seen. Father himself going to crematorium ground to burn his own son. In Bhagavatam, fifth canto, it is written. Nirhitta putram pitaram jijivishati. In fifth canto, it is written. Father going to a crematorium gown for burning the dead body of son. In Bhagavatam, five canto. Nirhitta putram pitaram jijivishati. He like to live long. Ah, son gone, okay. I am going to enjoy life. Someday after playing card, in roadside, in Bengal also, you can see this kind of. They are lazy. They are doing next to nothing. Only gossiping. They are doing next to nothing. Only playing card. Sometimes take, hey, get some tea for me. Taking tea, playing card, enjoying. This is their life. This is especially. They are so ideal, so lazy. Don't like to do anything. Follow? So at least people can get the position of Rajoguna. That day I was speaking to my computer man that you help your wife to attain the Rajoguna. He is now in Tamaguna. You go to market, allow him to take ice cream, this, that. Rajoguna at least. Because if Rajoguna is not there, then when she can attain Satoguna, not possible. At least Rajoguna. Rajoguna mean? No. And Tamoguna mean? Whole day and night, you know, expressing like a snack is, you know, Tamoguna. All day and night. Tamoguna people always sleeping, long time. Yes. Those who are Mahapurush, you can watch their life. They are not going to waste their time. So I can discuss this point tomorrow also. So, na sato vidyate bhava na bhava vidyate sata. Why you are expressing your, you know, repenting over this thing, grief, express grief. Grief, why? Na sato vidyate bhava. You cannot discover what is not there, which is not permanent, not perpetual. You cannot find that kind of thing. So, temporary thing, always temporary. And what is permanent, eternal, is already na sato vidyate bhavo, na bhavo vidyate sataha, ubhayo ropi drishtusto ananto stattva darshibhi. Those who are tattva darshi, those who can clearly understand this is sat and this is asat. So I already discussed this point, sadguru mele bhed batave gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute jab aankh kare pravesh. I already discussed many times. So sadguru mele, what is the duty of sadguru? To give clear idea to disciple. Oh, this is nitya, this is anitya. This is nitya and this is anitya. Be careful. It's going to bind you. You are going to put yourself in bondage. Also in, you know, there, third canto, Kapilji Maharaj speaking to Devahuti Mata, Sango ya sangsitere hetoho asasso vihito dhiya sa eva sadusukritaha makshadaram apabritam. I am speaking two slokes, one line each and mix. This, I take one line from two slokes and speak. It's very nice to understand. That's why I speak. But it's not still not unauthentic. I can do it because to explain. So, sango yo sangsatar hetho asasya vihito dhiya sa eva sadusu kritaha makshadaram apavritam. So, sangha, association is a must. Right from your birth, you cannot avoid that. No, Maharaj, right from here, I am not going to do any association. Who is Sukhdev Goswami? You can so. Who is Sukhdev Goswami? Only Sukhdev Goswami is there. Not going to associate with any. Even father, mother. Who is father, mother? You don't care. So only Sukhdev Goswami can speak with nobody. Sango yo sangsriter heto ho, sangsriter heto ho. Heto me? Heto? Sangsriter heto. It is the cause of your bondage. Because you are going to get association. In internet you are watching so many things. Oh, so nice. Where is one bondage? Yes. It's bondage. If your nice prasadam going to give you impression that tomorrow what you are going to cook, chana rasa must be there, no? Yes. Then big problem. Then it is over. You say, Maharaj, I took prasadam, how bondage? No bondage. Because you don't give honor to prasadam. You don't know how to honor prasadam. It's one kind of bondage to you. So you see, Kapilji Maharaj giving impression to Mataji, Sango yo sangsete reheto. Everybody, it's a must. Who can avoid association? That much you can do. You can avoid bad association, you can do it. Even those who are coming for good association, still they cannot prove that they have come here for good association. They have some separate mood. I can realize sitting in Vyasasana. Why they are coming? If they are going to get good association, why they are giving attention to this and that? Very cheap thing. Is why. So, you see, sango yo sangsete hito, asasya vihito dhiya is asat. All temporary objects, not permanent, transitory. You are going to get association of those things, and so automatically you are going to put yourself in bondage. Saiva sadhusukritaha, if you are going to get the association of an elevated sadhu, 100%. Labamatto sadhu sanga sarvasiddhi hai. What to see, Maharaj, I am doing satsanga, asatsanga, I am doing satsanga, Maharaj. Again you are going to country, again you forget. This is unstable situation. You leave India, you leave Harikatha, then whenever you go there, again Maya is going to catch you. Why? Because your situation is unstable. Not yet you are going to attain the stable situation. So, you cannot say that Sadhu Sangha is not there at all. Sadhu Sangha is there, but maybe there. I may not be there. If sadhu sangha is there, still you cannot understand what is sadhu sangha, what is not sadhu sangha. You cannot realize, you cannot understand. Because so scientific points are there to understand. I am not speaking, Bhakti Maharaj is speaking. Bhakti Maharaj is speaking, ho Mahadaya Gaon, ho Mahadaya Gaon, ho gentleman. Satsanga is not so cheap. I am not speaking. Bhakti Maharaj Thakur speaking. I already printed, so I am going to publish in English also. Bhakti Maharaj Thakur speaking, ho Mahadaya Gaon, ho gentleman. Don't think that Sadhu Sangha is very cheap. You can go anywhere and get Sadhu Sangha. Not there, Sadhu Sangha is not so cheap. You cannot expect Sadhu Sangha here, there in market, here, there in, you know, here, there in field, anywhere, road, you are going, you can get Sadhu Sangha. Ho Mahadaya Gaon, Sadhu Sangha is very rare. Sadhu Sangha is so rare that Bahu, after traveling many countries and, you know, few, any, after that, if your luck is favorable, by chance you can get a good association. Still then, maybe you cannot understand. Bhakti Maharaj Thakur speaking, after traveling so many countries and here and there, even in India, Jesus Christ came in India. Who not? Everybody came in India to get the background of his own philosophy, missing life of Jesus Christ. Who not? Everybody. So actual point is that after traveling so many countries and, you know, travel here and there, titha, pilgrimage, maybe your luck is bad. You cannot get good association. Or maybe you can get. Even if you are going to get good association, how you can realize this is good sangha, satsanga? There is one, also one point. That is also one point. How you can realize this satsanga? Many times I told some points. You will have to reconcile and understand. So sadhu sangha is not so cheap, so easy. That's why in Bhagavatam also it is written that satsanga labhate pungbhir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchitai bahu bahu sukriti purva sanchitai. Sukriti, two types of sukriti. One can give you bhoga, enjoyment, and is bhoganmukha sukriti, and another is Bhaktin Mukhi Sukriti. One is Bhaktin Mukhi, meaning this Sukriti can give you some pushing, backing to get Bhakti. And this kind of Sukriti can give you backing to get some huge amount of money, appliance. You can see sannyasi sitting with gold, bangle, so many. If you search whole body, maybe more than 50 lakhs rupees. Yes, I am Gita touching. I cannot name. You will have to discover. I cannot speak. Sitting in Hassan. So many ornaments and everything. And a cloth itself was so costly. He is going to deliver the whole world. Going to deliver the whole world. Whereas I heard that charity begins at home. If you at all want to deliver somebody, show sympathy, you have to start at your home. You are going to foreign country. And those sadhu, guru, Vaishnav, they are responsible. What situation this society going to attain? So sadhu, guru, Vaishnav going to control all the time through his character and everything. Though the number of sadhu is gradually going down, but still sadhu is there. It is written in Narad Puran also, there it is written. If there is no sadhu, if there is no sadhu, then immediately whole creation can collapse. Sun is hold in his own position, moon hold, all stars and planets, everything. So it's very good. So you see, it is written that Sadhuguru Vaishnav going to lead the whole society. But at present, we are guided by some cheater, we are guided by some political leader. But even about political leader, it is written, they should be a very nice philosopher. In cow book, I already write. All political leaders, this should be very elevated, you know. If they are Vaishnav, then it's 100% okay. If they are Vaishnav, there is no question. Ramchandra, you take the case of Ramchandra. Ramchandra, always Supreme Lord, always wanted to take the advice of all those Rishi Munis. What to do? Amaris Maharaj, Parikshit Maharaj, Pithu Maharaj, going to consult. What to do, this situation now? So at present, we are going to forget everything. So what is Nitya, eternal, nobody can destroy. Nitya Vastu is always there. And what is not Nitya, the existence is not there. So why you are going to express grief? Na sato vidyate bhavo na bhava vidyate sata. If you search, there is no shortage of Satya Vastu. Always there. Only we'll have to take support of the thing. You are foolish, so you cannot identify. You cannot detect. You have to identify. That's why I told them many times, Tulsidas ji speaking, Sadguru mele bhed batave gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute jab aak kare pravesh. It is the duty of Sadguru. But to guide you properly. To say, hey, don't go there. This is sat, this is asat, this is not sat. So many people misunderstood Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So many people, most of the people, not so many, most of the people, they misunderstood Prabhupada. They thought Prabhupada only can criticize. Prabhupada is always there, you are doing criticism all the time. Nobody could realize that he is going to open the absolute truth. You cannot bear, that's why he is speaking that way. So actually, most of the people, even those who take shelter unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, what to speak about most of the people? Even those who take shelter unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, they also misunderstood Prabhupada, gone away leaving Prabhupada. Even they leave Prabhupada, Diksha, they ignore. They are going outside writing separate books, ignoring Prabhupada and Bhaktivedanta Gauriya Math, they are writing. Keshav Goswami is asking, I am less interested about this philosophy. First of all, I like to know, Who is the Gurudev of that man? I want to know who is the Gurudev of that man. After that I can go through this philosophy, not before that. I am less interested about that madman. Keshav Goswami Maharaj can speak. Let me know who is this Gurudev. Because he never tried to write the name of Prabhupada. Leave Prabhupada. Oh my God. XY mission. They wanted to prove that we are going to follow Prabhupada all the time. They give their name in the name of Prabhupada. But after that I can prove I have in my library those books. If those men come to fight with me, I can show there which is the date of publication of that book. You see, who published? Your society published. It is totally against Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But you publish. You publish. After Prabhupada gone, you publish. That means you are against Prabhupada. They invited me many times. Many times. I was special invitee. Even main speaker in front of one, you know, Prime Minister of India. Still I couldn't go. I couldn't go. They invite me. I never go. So everybody going there. Because they know in front of Prime Minister, if he can speak something, then my name will be there in camera, everything, internet. So people can think I'm a big. So let them commit suicide. If they at all have love for Gaudiya Math, if they at all love for Prabhupada, why they are going there? Why they are going? I don't know. But just they cannot pass away. So now you understand actually satsanga prapade prungbhir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchita. Somehow you will have to go for satsanga. Anyway, you cannot avoid satsanga. Always and every time I used to ask Guru Maharaj, I was foolish number one, Guru Maharaj. After you go away from this, how I can get satsanga? How? Guru Maharaj is not giving any answer because though he is foolish number one. Not giving, only looking at me. After a long time, Sunday Guru Maharaj lonely, speaking to me. My son, repeatedly you are putting this question. Satsanga is not so easy. After I go away, by the mercy of Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda, surely you can get satsanga. I think, if you are 100% in favor of satsanga, you have 100% sincerity, Nityananda can arrange satsanga for you. And if at all, because always you are not going to get, in that case you can go through Jaiva Dharma, this, that, Bhakti Vinod Thakur Pope, is also you can get Gauriya satsanga. Guru Maharaj also speaking, satsanga is so rare, in Kalikal, that is why Gauranga Mahaprabhu was bound to come here in this Kalika. Guru Maharaj speaking and laughing at me. Sadhupava, what is that word? Sadhupava, I forget. Sadhu Guru Rupe Krishna Aila Nodhya. Sadhupava, to get sadhu, it's impossible. Impossible to get it. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in the guise of a sadhu. I am sannyasi, I am devotee, you come to me. So, sadhu pava asambha. Janiya sadhu guru rupe Krishna aila nodhya. Guru Maharaj used to speak. So be careful. So by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma Prabhupada, somehow if I can realize that what is satsanga, what is asasanga, so I should express this point. So na sato vidyate bhava na bhava vidyate sataha uvayo rupi drishtvantvastu anayo stakta darshibhi sat anasat. So those Sadguru always going to put some demarcation line. This satsanga, this is asasanga. Guru Maharaj is going to guide you so that you can get appropriate sadhu sangha and get some power and you can cut material bondage and go up. Sadguru means bhed bata, bhed mean is it is the difference between sadvastu and asadvastu. If I speak, you can go mad. What is sat, what is asat, you can go mad. If I speak the naked truth, you can go mad. One or two pen I can speak. You think you are a big Vaishnava. So you are going to lead your life accordingly. Big Vaishnava, when you can think yourself? When you can think big Vaishnava, then surely you are going to avoid all, you know, Vaishnavas. When you are going to think that I am a big Vaishnava, then surely you are going to commit some apparat. That's why too much amount of, you know, wealth, property, money, no need. Then you can become crazy. You can insult Guru Vaishnava. Now what I mean to say is that Prabhupada speaking, in this book, Vastav Samadhan Kise, one point I am speaking. Some people say, I am elevated Vishnu. So he is going to make some mistake. I beat him. Why you make some mistake? Why? Then some great Vaishnava can come in front of me and speak, you have done wrong. Why you beat him? But Maharaj has done wrong. He is doing woman association. So, Prabhupada speaking, no. You have no right to beat him. Only you can think this way, that Mayadevi is going to give him kippa, so you are doing bad association. So maybe just tomorrow, you can fall down in Maya. Who can say? So don't try to criticize others. So many fine points, Prabhupada speaking, sometimes we can think that Maharaj, it is good, I have done nice. As per Shastra, it is good. But Prabhupada speaking, not good. Not good. Your idea is totally different. You should not have done this, Prabhupada speaking. So this way, satsanga, asatsanga, so fine demarcation there, you can confuse. You cannot understand. Maharaj, I am doing satsanga. No, you are doing asatsanga. So fine demarcation, just 0.001 millimeter if you come this side, this satsanga. 0.00001 millimeter this side, asatsanga. How you can feel? You have to do bhajan. Without bhajan, you cannot understand. You have to do bhajan. Then automatically you can get picture inside your heart. What is real, what is fictitious, what is sad, what is asat. This way, you can have clear demarcation. Now, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Arjuna, avinasi tu tadviddi yeno sarvamidam tatam vinasam abhyasasya na kaschit kartum arhati. Try to read clearly, try to read properly, follow. Avinasi tu tadviddhi yeno sarvamidam tatam vinasam abhyasya asya na kaschit kartum arhati. If at a time, if I read, then I have to read the avinasi tu tadviddhi yeno sarvam idam tatam vinasam abhyasasya na kaschit kartum arhati. So, all pervading one absolute truth, the super soul is there. All pervading. That's why we say God is omnipresent. Why? Prahlad Maharaj speaking, hey, your Krishna, your Prabhu is there in this pillar. Yes, Prabhu, he is also there because he is there. So actually, Bhagavan everywhere, omnipresent. So, avinasi tu tad vidhi, be sure, know it for sure, that nobody going to destroy that all pervading tattva. Who is going to destroy? Avinasi tu tad vidhi yena sarvamidam tatam vinasam abhyasya asya na kaschit kartum arhati. Vinasam, you cannot destroy that absolute thing. You cannot destroy that absolute truth. Nitya sat, eternal object. In this material world, sometime you can see, Maharaj, that man is asat. He is sat. In this material world, you can find somebody who says, Maharaj, that man is very asat. Very bad. Asat. This kind of conception is running in this common society. Because they have no idea about sat and asat. There's a temporary. Temporary. Maybe that man is that Chakravarti is sat. Eh? That man is sat, that boy is sat, that girl is sat. But how far, how long their satata can, you know, stay? Ajamil was also sat. Who told Ajamil not sat? Asamila was also so according to her calculation. What kind of conception going there in this material world? Sat and Asat, I am speaking. Ajamil was also so. Ajamil is very nice character, this, that. How his satata, honesty gone, he become dishonest. How possible? Because that honesty, satata, his satata is, was not up to that position. That much enduring power was not there with Ajamil. So, we can speak is sat, is asat, how? According to general conception. But according to Gita, what is eternal? Bhakti is an eternal function of your soul. Mean? Bhakti is the eternal function of your soul. Follow? So, tad abhinasi tvidvam, nobody can destroy. Because it is impossible. All pervading that object, nobody can destroy. So, all Jivatma is there. If Supreme Lord is Nitya, if Supreme Lord is Nitya, Super Soul, then all Jivatma are teeny particles, you see? Like atomic particles. They are also Nitya. Because if Supreme Lord is Nitya, then all other jivatma, spiritual potency, very small atma, they are also nitya, because quality all same. So in that case, one point coming, that if Upanishad speaking this way, nitya nitmanam chetanas chetananam eko bahunam yubidudhati kaman, so all, if you have desire, different kind of desire, so life after life, Krishna going to fulfill. Who going to fulfill? Life after life, Krishna going to fulfill your desire. Life after life. You have desire. And nitya nityanam mean Krishna is a eternal object, nitya nityanam. And those jivatma, they are also eternal. Same quality. And in Vedanta Sutta 2.3.24, it is written, that how Jivatma looks like, how I can understand that this is Jivatma, you cannot understand. Because it is invisible. Jivatma is invisible. You cannot see. Nayam atma pravachanena labhyo, na medhaya na bahu na surthena. I already told. So nobody can see. But quality, qualitative discussion I can do in Vedanta Sutta is written, Gunat Alagbhat. Quality, if you want to know little, then I can say, quality is just like light particle. This much I can say. But not actually light. Be careful. It is not exactly like light. It is as if like. Gunat Alagbhat. It is just like Alagbhat. Like particle. Like particle, it is written. Gulat Alagbhat. So how it is possible then? Balagra bhagasya, satabhagasya, satadhakalpitasya cha. This atma is so teeny, so teeny. Even you can identify the existence of atom, but still atma is so rare, so fine, invisible. You cannot apply your brain to understand what is this Atma. Huh? You can understand? Impossible. Atma, what? What is Atma? How Atma looks like? What is the quality? You cannot feel. You cannot understand. Say also, you know, Sadgunad Alagbhat. So this small Atma, Arjun, there in the body, and whole body is chetan. You can feel that a whole body is chetan, because there are activities you can, through activities. But the Atma is there, very teeny. But the influence of that Atma, because the Atma is there in the body, that the influence you can, result you can feel, but you cannot understand where that Atma is. So powerful. Mahaprabhu giving example, if one Chandan Tilak, if you put here, Chandan Tilak is for ordinary devotee not allowed because it is Rajasic, only Krishna can use. But Mahaprabhu giving example, if you put one very costly Chandan, 1 kg, maybe 25,000, 30,000. That kind of Chandan, Malaya Chandan, about which you hear from Chaitanya Charitamrita, that Malaya Chandan was, you know, rough, and applied on the body of Gopinath, in Kira Chora Gopinath. That Chandan so costly, sometime Ayurved doctor giving advice, you can put one, make one chandan and put one tip here. Then whole body, whole day you can feel some cooling, a feeling of, you know, cool. Very so nice. Mahaprabhu gave, though Atma is so teeny, but still you can feel the influence of Atma. Because Atma is there. That's why the elephant is so rearing. Tiger is wearing, lion wearing, why Atma is there? If Atma is not there, then this way actually Gunat Alokbad. So actually, Antobbanta ime deha nitya svaktva sarinaha anasino prameyasso tasmat yuddhasso bharata. He Bharat means? In Arjuna, the name of Arjuna actually. Sometimes speaking, oh Bharat, he Sopasachi, he Paranthapa. This way, so many, you know. Antabhantati ime deha. I already told you, na? Antabhantati ime deha. Ime deha. Deha. All those bodies, because you are going to express grief. My grandfather, father, friends, all there. That's why plural number used here. Antabhanta ime deha. Ime deha. All this body, material body. It is going to their body, they took birth, and antabhanta ime deha. Sometime this body, you know, took birth, and someday they can demise, they can die. Antabhanta ime, nobody going to live for infinity period. Even demigods, they are going to die. Even Brahma, who not? Brahma also going to die. Abrahma bhuvana loka pumana punaravartina arjuna. Hey Arjuna, cyclic order, all jivatma, taking birth, dying, taking birth, dying, taking birth, dying. Even Brahma. Abrahma bhuvana loka punaravartina arjuna. Hey Arjuna, cyclic order going on. So, you should not express grief over this small issue. Those who are tattadarshi, they never express grief for a living man or going to die. This they are not going to express grief. Because they know nobody going to die. Death is a word going to confine you in this material world. Birth and death, these two words going to confine you in this material world. Nothing else. Antabhanta ime deha nitya soktva saririnaha sarir saririnaha. This body, in Upanishad it is written, it is chariot and Paramatma sitting in the chariot guiding. Follow. Driving. So, anitya svakta saririnaha. So, those who are having material bodies, somehow, if you at all not going to fight, still, anyway, they are not going to live. Someday they are going to die. Not only that, I can show you that Krishna going to show and Vishwarup Darshan. Krishna saying, you see, you don't like to fight, you see, I already killed them. I already killed them. Who are you? You are instrument. You are instrument. So in Gita, I can show you Vishwarup Darshan. There you can see. See, everybody, Dronacharya, all day, the thousands of people. Arjuna says, stop it. I cannot see, so dangerous. Huh? Oh my God. And Vishwarup, on teeth, they are hanging, already dead. Some thumb of their head is crushed down. Krishna swaying, you see. Infinite stars and planets, everything. Who not? All gods and demigods, everything, demons, everybody. Everybody. Antabhanta ime deha nitya sokta saririnaha. Sarir, sarir and sariri. These two words in Sanskrit you are learning, na? Sarir and sariri. Sarir means this body. Sariri means who is sitting inside his body. Sariri. Follow. Antabhanta ime deha nitya sokta saririnaha. Sariri, I mean Atma, never going to die, only changes. Anasino premeyasu, anasino neva, nobody can kill. Apremeyasu means beyond your human comprehension. Apremeyo. Prameyo means what you can prove. Apremeyo, no, never can be proved. Beyond human comprehension. How? Beyond your logical interpretation. Because you cannot see Atma. Only can feel I am Maharaj alive. So, okay. So, those who are very clever, those who are tathagyani, they never watch that there is this very beautiful lady, has very handsome man. They never speak like that. They never look. They know it is one sack. They're always looking, this body is a sack of blood and stool. Ah, useless. They think it is love, material love. But those who are tattvadarshi purush, they never love that way. I can give the example of Jayadev Goswami. Padmavati is just like Lakshmi, so beautiful. But Jayadev never looking at her with a mood of, you know, enjoyment. That's why Krishna was bound to come. That's why Krishna was bound to come to Jayadev. His room, why? So this kind of absolute situation we should attain after reading Gita. And what direction we should go after attaining this neutral position. Now no problem can touch me. Now we'll have to calculate. Gauriya Darshan is so high. After that you will have to calculate. Where to go, where to go. So high Gauriya Darshan. Not that in material condition you become gopi. Who told you? Who told you? You open Chaitanya, Shikshamrita, open Jaya Dharma. I can, thousands of examples I can speak. In different places. Who told you misguiding? Misguiding is not good. I ignore my Patishtha. If you stop my Harikatha, I don't care. You can stop my Harikatha, I don't care. Because I am not speaking for Patishtha and money. So, antabanta ime deha nitya svoktva sarinaha anasina aprameswa tasmad yuddha swartha. So, this is the situation. Unnecessarily, you are going to express your grief like a foolish man. You are speaking like a learned man, pandit. When you are speaking like a pandit. But when you are doing, everybody can discover you are foolish number one, Arjuna. You are foolish. Now Krishna speaking, ya enam betti hantvaram jastvainam mannati hatam obhau tau na bijanito nayam hanti na hannate. Ya enam, enam atma. Enam means Oh, jo enam betti, e atma never can be killed. Jo enam betti hantaram, jastainam mannate hatam. Those who know somebody can kill somebody, and somebody can think I can be killed by somebody, follow. Jo enam betti hantaram, it can be killed. Jastainam mannate hatam, can be, they can feel it can be killed by somebody. And he is, I can kill him. He is feeling, I can be killed. Both of them not knowing the actual theory, actual tattva. Jayanam betti hantaram. No, atma can be killed. Can be killed by other. I can be killed by other. This kind of, obhauto, both of them, bijanito, no bijanito, both of them, no, Bijanito, they are not knowing the actual theory. Na ayam atma hanti nahannate. Na ayam atma. Na ayam mean no, no ayam atma. It is not, atma is not written there. I am splitting, I am giving example. Na ayam atma hanti nahannate. Their atma cannot kill others. And it can never be killed by others, not possible. And who is going to think both way? It can be killed, and can be killed. They are all misguided. They don't know actually. Na jayate mriyate ba kadachit nayam bhutva bhavita vana bhuyo. Ajo nitto sasvato yam purano na hannate hannamane sarire. Na jayate mriyate. Atma can never be created. I already told now some foreign devotee asking, Maharaj, atma regularly, production of atma is there? No. Atma eternal, nitya. Na jayate mriyate. Atma can never be created. Atma can never be killed, mriyate, na jayate mriyate, bakadachit, nayam bhutva bhavita vanuhuyo. Na jayate, it never take birth, atma. Na mriyate, never going to die. Nayam bhutva bhavita vanuhuyo. Again, in future, it can take birth, this, that, all full conception, foolish conception. Because ajo mean, Krishna is Ajo. Ajo means? Unborn. And Atma is also unborn. Only according to previous activities, this Atma going to take a new body to undergo karma fall. If you are not going to take body, then you cannot undergo karma fall. To get your result of karma fall, you will have to take this gross body. For karma fall to, you know, you will have to take this material body again, somebody, according to your activities. So, na jayate miyate va kadachit nayam bhutva bhavita vana bhuyo ajo nitto is ajo, unborn, nitto, eternal. Shashvato, there is no such time when Atma, that Atma was not there. What Atma? Maybe that Atma is there inside the body of, Dhritarashtra, maybe inside the heart of Yudhishthira, maybe inside the heart of, you know, Dronacharya, maybe inside the heart of Pitamaha Bhishma. Ajo nittuho shashvato ayam purano. How long age of Atma? Oh, Maharaj, how long? What is the age of that Atma? No, no age. Nobody can speak the age. No, it's not possible. Ajo nittaha shashvatvayam. Shashvatam means which is everlasting. Shashvatvayam. Purano. Old, old. How long? How old? No, you cannot speak. Purano nahannate hannamane sarire. If somehow somebody going to kill somebody, then He cannot touch that Atma, only body. If you go, somebody going to kill somebody, then he is not going to kill that Atma. Only going to kill the, you know, kill that body. Not Atma. He cannot touch Atma. He cannot see Atma. He cannot comprehend Atma. So how to speak about giving punishment to Atma? No, possible. So, Bardhate Parinimiyate, this kind of concession, Baladev Goswami is speaking, Atho Jayate Asti Vardhate Viparimanat Viparinamate Apekshyate Vinashvati. Anybody, any material thing, not body, in this material world, if you can think over and again, you can find what is going to take birth, Jayate. Jayate means took birth. After taking birth, has some existence, asti. Jayate, asti. And after that, vardhate, growing. Bipari, bipari, namate, meaning depreciation, changing. About body, I can say metabolic system changing, your body, follow. Changing going on, you cannot feel. Every day, thousands of your body cells dying. Blood cell, body cell. And while you are taking prasadam, then again new cells are growing. If somehow your growth of your body cell stop, that is called blood cancer, body cancer. So always going on, you cannot see. So you are changing. Now your, you know, the cheek is so nice after 40 years, your cheek. Like grandmother, you see, sitting, this changing going on. So, this actually, Baldev Vidyasan speaking, Jayate, after taking birth, has some position. Osti mean, which occupies some place. Osti, existence. So, any object here in this material world, Jayate, taking birth, after Osti, has some existence. After Bardhate, growing, and some changing, undergoing some change. Apekshana, viparimanate, apekshante and vinasati. After that, some waiting. After that, apekshana, vinasati. After that, finish. This kind of six things of, you know, vikar. This kind of deformation, vikar, is always going on. But you are so blind, you cannot see. Always, every time, throughout this infinity world, where not? Throughout this infinity world, where not? This kind of changing going on. You cannot feel. You cannot understand. That is called Maya. So, after getting maturity, after then, you know, changing some metabolic body changes, you know, some reaction, apakshay, after that, nas. This kind of six things, you know, always going on, but nobody can see. So, in Kathopanishad also, na jayate mriyate va vipaschit nayam kutaschit na babhuvakaschit ajo nittuha sasvatayam purano na hannamane hannat na hannate hannamane sarire. Kathopanishad 1-18. What's written? Na jayate mriyate va vipaschit nayam kutaschit na babhuvakaschit ajo nittuha sasvatvayam purano na hannate hannamane sarire. This kind of thing. So, you are going to express your lamentation. You are going to lament on these unstable things, which is not good. So, you should fight. It is your duty that you are Kshatriya. Again, Krishna speaking, Veda vinasinam nityam ja enam ajamabhayam katham sa purushaha partho kam ghatayati ghatayati hantikam. He partha, he partha, he partha, he partha ja jini enam atmanam nityam ajam abhayam. Mane without any apakshay. Apaksha mane viparinam. We can use this word depreciation for any machine. Anything, any machine we got, depreciation money, it is going to get gradually, depreciation going on. And someday, that machine can go out of order, collapse. It's called depreciation. In accountancy, those who are economics, accountants, they know. When they are calculating, they calculate the depreciation. Chartered accountant, cost accountant, they're doing this. Suppose new factory set up done, and production going on, and cost accountant is going to make the products, what cost should be there. So all costing cover up. After that you calculate. And apportion. Suppose you are going to make 10,000 production. On 10,000 production, 10,000 of item you are going to, each one of that production going to bear all the costing already going. Follow, you understand? Don't understand. Those who are not reading cost accountancy, those who are not reading economics, they cannot have. What I mean to say, to run this factory, this amount of money, whole year, by whole month, then cost accountancy going to calculate what should be the cost of that each item. Suppose 10,000 item that factory going to manufacture. So they can divide, that should be the costing of that item after that profit. This way a cost accountant is doing. That time, that cost accountant, master of accountancy, he always calculating this new setup of machinery, he also keeping one provision for that machine. He is going to keep some amount in separate account. For some day that machine can break down and new machine can be bought. You see? So fine calculation, you cannot understand. He is keeping some money separately. What happens if that machine goes? So from the beginning is going to put some money in this account. Oh, fine calculation. So Veda Vinasinam Nityam Ja Enam Ajamabhayam. Katham sa purushaha partho kam ghatayati hantikam. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking. Who is going to know? Jini jivat jivke avinasi ajo abhay vole nitto janen. Who is going to know it for sure that Atma is eternal, unborn, nobody can kill. That man, how can express this kind of mood that I cannot fight? It is not written, I am speaking out of my own mind. Baba, how it is possible for somebody to kill somebody? This is the mood. It's not possible. Baladev Vidyavasan also writing this, evam tattva jnanavana jo dharma buddhya yuddhe pavartante jascha pavartayati tasso tasso chakopi na dosagandha iti vededi. Evam tattva jnanavan jo dharma buddhya yuddhe pavartante. Arjun, even in Shastra, it is not prohibited to give life for dharma yuddha. It is written in Shastra. You should go and fight. What happens if I die? Okay, you can die. If you are going to die in this battlefield, this dharma yuddha, you are going to attain heaven. And at all, if you are going to, you know, get defeated, hope, no problem. And if you get defeated, if you are going to kill you, then you can go to heaven. If you are going to come out successful, you can enjoy the whole sovereignty all about this world. And all these, you know, affluences for you can enjoy. So what's wrong? So, Now Krishna gradually, if I explain long, it will take long time. So, I am speaking in gist. Basang sijiranani yatha vihayo navani grinnati naro aparani tatha sarirani vihayo jiranani sangyati navani dehi. Oh Arjuna, it is just like a torn cloth. If your cloth going out of order, mother, cloak is out of order, you can throw. You get new one from market. Nice cloth. Eh? So, basangsa jirnani. Jirnani means which is already gone out of order. Is all torn clothes. Basangsa jirnani, yatha viha, just like old cloth should be thrown away and get a new cloth from market to put on. So basang sijiranani yatha vihayo navani grinnati naro aparani tatha sarinani vihayo jiranani. Similarly, when body growing age, then that body become, you know, unable to live more, then going to live body, mechanism, all body function going to stop, then that man going to leave that body, and the atma going out and take, going to enter into another new body. Follow? If I explain, you can go mad. Atma vashamidam sarvam yat kinchi jagat. In water, air, everywhere atma. You cannot see, you are blind. Everywhere atma. Suppose rain fall there, one atma, tick, going to fruits. You are taking fruits. Then atma, this. Follow? Sperm, in medical science we say sperm, growing. Follow? And this sperm, if ejected into woman womb, then again grow. So thousands of, many billions of small germ entering. Only one germ get the scope of fertilization with the ovary, ovum, then growing up. Everything written in you know, third canto, already speaking, who? Ma, this way actually, small baby growing up inside of mother womb, how now taking bath, and before taking bath, what condition, after taking bath, what? All Kapilji Maharaj speaking. This is also Sankhya Yoga. So one thing is sure, out of this discussion you can understand, the Atma can never be killed, never be destroyed. And Shakti also can never be destroyed. Atma means Shakti. Tatasya Shakti. So also in science, if you are going to read science also, you know, energy can never be destroyed. Only one energy can be transformed into another energy. Energy can never be created. Energy can never be created. Energy can never be destroyed. Only the transformation of energy. Constant theory of energy. If you go through 10th class, 12th class, it's very easy, you can find. Those scientists are speaking, how they know? I am rubbing hands in winter season. I am putting mechanical energy to create heat energy. I am burning. This mechanical energy I am doing to get heat energy. Follow? I am going to use the energy of water, waterfalls. Putting some turbine, moving waterfall, moving turbine. Now I can create current. Huh? So this mechanical energy waterfall can be converted into electrical energy. Follow? This way one energy I can show you repeatedly through science. That only one energy can be transformed into another energy. Energy can never be created. So it is the constant theory of energy. So now you understand what is the secrecy. So tatha sarirani vihayo jirnani annani sangyati navani dehi. Hey Arjuna, simply this old body, that old man going to throw and get new body as a baby, going to take bath from the womb of mother. That is the same. all dogs and camels, tiger, rat, who not? All they have this kind of mother and father. Sometimes also we cannot get father and mother. How possible, Maharaj? Yes, also possible. Also possible. Some creature, they are getting, they are created from sweat. If you put some raw rice, atap chal, crude rice, not boiled rice, long time, you can try, long time, for 10 years, 5 years, you can open and find some, insect. Even you can find some scorpio. Scorpio, no? Poison. So, who is the father, mother of that scorpion? This way, you cannot speak. You have no answer. So this way is a strange. The world is moving strange way. Nobody can look properly. Follow. Light and darkness, both knowledge you should have. If you're going to ignore, what? Darkness, I don't know. Maharaj, some objects are there. Only you can see when darkness coming. You are so foolish, you don't know. You can see stars and planets there? In the sky, in the moon, noontime? No. You are going to appreciate Maharaj, daytime is very good. What? Sometimes nighttime is also good. Nighttime you can see stars and planets, which you cannot discover in the daytime. So, Vasangsi Jiranani Yatha Vihayo Navani Girnati Naro Aparani Tatha Sarirani Vihayo Jiranani Sangyati Navani Dehi. Jiranani Anyani Sangyati Navani Dehi. This way, new and new body we are going to take every life. Each and every life we are going to take birth, actually. That's why I told you there, Nachiketa is so clever. Nachiketa, when reached Jama Mandiram, waiting there, Jama Maharaj was absent for 2-3 days. Oh, in my house, the guest coming, guest is Narayan. Atithi, Narayan. So, I have done mistake. Oh, guest, Atithi, I beg for pardon. I allow you to beg 3 benediction for me. Nachiketa is so clever. I like to know the mystery of Atma. Ah, Atma, don't ask that. You can ask other things. So I can give you everything, all the sovereignty, everything, all woman, everything. Don't try to speak that way. No, no, I like to know. Then stop. I don't need any benediction. Well, I can give. Nachiketa is so clever. I know you are the fittest personality, Tattva Jnani, one of them of 12 Maharaj, 12 Mahajan. Eh? 12 Mahajan, who? Eh? Ah, they are 12 Maharaj. So Jama Maharaj is also Mahabhagavat. And if you are going to do bhakti, Jama Maharaj has no controlling power over you. Be careful. If somebody is going to do bhakti, Jama Maharaj speaking, I have no controlling over this Jivatma because he is doing bhajan. That's why Jamdev Maharaj giving instruction to whom? To whom? To? Jamdev Maharaj giving instruction to one of his servants. Regarding Ajamil, I am going to that topics now. Ajamil. Topics. There, that time actually, you see, Jamraji Maharaj speaking, hey, he is doing chanting Harinam, you have no right to catch him. So I have no right. Those who are doing Krishna Bhajan, don't go there. Jamadeva ji Maharaj speaking, hey, be sure, Prabhu aham anno ninam na vaishnavanam. Jamadeva ji Maharaj giving instruction to one of his servants, two servants, hey, Kaimon Bhakcho, three servants. I am Lord of every all Jivatma, but not Lord of those who are Vaishnava. Prabhu aham, annaninam, not Vaishnavanam. Speaking. This way, Nachiketa is very clever. One benediction asks, I like to know the mystery of this, you know, Atma. Jamaraji was wanted to pass away. I can give you so many things. Why you are going to take trouble? No, I want to know this. Then Jamaraji Maharaj was, follow. This way, Nachiketa gave this knowledge, full knowledge. Nainam chindanti sastrani nainam dahati pavakaha. Na chainam kledayantiyapo na sasaiti marataha. No weapon going to cut. If you have one sharp weapon, but still not going to cut that up. Nainam, na enam, nainam atma chinnanti sastrani. Nobody can cut with weapon, chakra or knife. Nainam dahati pavakaha. Pavakaha mane ogni, fire not going to burn up atma. Na chainam kledantapo, water not going to make it weighty. Na chainam kledantiyapo, na shashiti marataha, wind cannot dry up the atma. So you cannot understand what this atma is. But still you cannot deny Atma is there. You cannot understand, you cannot make any head or tail of this Atma. But still you have no right to ignore. No, Atma is not there, you cannot speak. Anyway, Atma is there. Nayam Atma pravachanena lobhyo na medhaya na bahuno soteno jang eva esha brinite teno lobhyo. This Atma, when going to accept you, I can manifest myself before this. Then and only they can know. Others, nobody can know. Nachiketa was very clever, he could understand. Those who are tattvavid sadhu, they can see Atma vashyamidam sarvam jatkanchad jagadam javat. All everywhere Atma is there, infinity Atma. Sometime taking body, sometime not taking body. When taking body, you can see this man, this is creature, this is tiger. When Atma is abhyakta, when he cannot see, then how he can detect where Atma is? Even Arjun gone mad. When Arjun wanted to put some commitment, hey Brahman, I can protect your child. He can name him Darika. But nobody can, Pradyumna, Anuruddha, nobody can do it. How you can do it? Arjuna was so popped up. Hey, I am not Pradyumna, I am not Anuruddha, my name is Arjuna. And my bow and arrow is Gandhiv. So much popped up. And Krishna smiling, let me see what happens. After that, when that baby going to take birth, then Arjun going to protect the whole room. So, you know, with arrow, airtight, but still, as soon as the body take birth, then Atma gone. Follow, Arjun cannot see, where gone? Ari, I am there with nobody. Arjun is there with bow and arrow. I am going to kill, who is going to take, let me see. Who is so powerful in front of me? Then that Brahman gave me all rubbish. Foolish Naba, you are. You have no personality. Even woman is more than you. You promised me that you can protect. I told you cannot do it. So you see, the Atma gone. You cannot protect my Then Krishna was very clever. Then Arjuna has commitment that I am going to burn up. I am going to jump into fire. If I am not going to protect your baby, then surely I am going to jump into fire. Then arranging to make one fire, Arjuna going to jump into fire. Krishna come, what you are doing? No, you come. I can show you where those atmas are. Let me show you. Come with me. Arjuna always ready. Now ready to jump into fire. Krishna come and arrest him. Come. Well, no, leave me. I'm going to leave my body. Because I couldn't keep my commitment. Krishna says, come with me. I can show where the atma is. Then going with all chariots sitting. And going. Lokalok parvat. Jumping Lokalok, crossing there. And going where that Bhuma Purush is there. Then Krishna going to that Bhuma Purush. First of all, this Mahakalpur, darkness, cut. Krishna giving order to Sudarshan Chakra, and Sudarshan Chakra going up, to give light, because it's totally dark. Sudarshan Chakra showing light, and Rath going, chariot going in air. Ultimately reaching Lokalok Parvat, crossing, after reaching Bhumapurus. Bhumapurus giving pranam to Krishna and Arjuna and paying dandavat. In front of Bhumapurus, Krishna standing. Say, actually, Bhumapurus speaking, I am responsible. I was bound to take away that all Jivatma, I mean 7 or 8 boys took birth, baby. I took. Why? Otherwise, I cannot see you. To see you, I was clever enough to. I know Arjuna going to this way. So, now you can take back. So, this way actually, Atma, even Arjuna could not give full protection to those Atma. So, what about you and me? In foreign country, also testing done. In fully sealed room, glass room. They wanted to protect that Atma in this glass room. But this glass broken. Flat! And gone, Atma. Testing done. Long time. Nobody can. So everybody bound to understand, feel. They cannot understand properly, but they can feel the Atma is there. So, Nainam chindanti shastrani, nainam dahati pavakaha, naichainam kledanti apho, na sasaiti marataha. That is the status of Jivatma. Try to understand and get ready for fighting. So, Arjuna is not at all inclined. If at all Arjuna is inclined, why Arjuna giving trouble to Krishna to speak so lot of things? Anugatha mean? Aye, go there. Why? This is not Anugatha. This is not Anugatha. Prabhupada giving order, go. Aye, Prabhupada is good if I... No, argument is not. But at present, it is like dream. Even not in dream, you can find Anugatha. So rare the situation is at present. So you see, this is the situation. Karmani adhikarasti mafaleshu kadachano vanchakalpaturvasyake pasinda bhavacha patitanam pavana bhavishna pyo namah. So any question you have? No? Any question? No? What question?
Arjuna, if he fights, even if he loses, he will go to heavenly planets. And if he wins, he gains the kingdom. In this modern age, when there's a war, what is the plight of the people that fight?
Actually, those who are fighting for motherlands, such question I already answered. People asking, Maharaj, those who are going to live their life for motherland, what happens? They are going to hell? No. For motherland, if they are going to fight, they can go upper planet. They can go to upper planet, heaven. Or maybe somebody can stay before, but not hell. If they are going to live their life for motherland, surely they are not going to hell. They are not going to hell.
But if the fight is for greed, the leaders are fighting for oil and things, not for...
No, illegally those who are fighting, this is different. Those who are, the purpose is very good. Dharma Yuddha. Kurukshetra Yuddha was Dharma Yuddha. Those who are going to fight illegally. Follow?
In this age?
Huh? Ah, now sometimes some government fighting legally and they are not going to put any trouble to anybody, like India. China going to put trouble again. Pakistan unnecessarily. But India never liked to fight. Follow? See, in that case what happens? Unnecessarily if they are doing injustice, that's not good.
So what will happen to those soldiers?
Their soldiers, they can stay, man. They're not actually going to hell. They can stay in such... And some condition they can stay, which is not expressible. In such situation, their Atma can go somewhere. But after that, they can get again chance. But not hell. Suicide, if you commit suicide, then straight away you are going to hell. Anyway, justice or injustice, you are going to do fighting. But stay, those who are Dharma Yuddha, those who are doing Dharma Yuddha, for them, 100% heaven. But those who are not fighting legally, for them, they can stay somewhere, because so many places. Like Atma, after committing suicide, where they are saying? They are saying in between, the Sarga and Marta, in between, Antariksha. So you can detect. Those are one people. One people committed suicide 2,500 years before back. He is also not delivered. He is there. The Jivatma speaking. 2,500 years back. And still that Atma is there. So it depends upon his activities. Suppose unnecessarily going to put, going to fight, unnecessarily going to give fire to those houses, unnecessarily. In that case, the Atma can stay somewhere. But directly, if you are going to commit suicide, in that case, directly you are going to hell. This is one kind of hell. They are getting punishment. Because not... position is very bad. But those who are going to fight for motherland, anyway, they can get some position, somewhere. And gradually they can also get chance to go up. Follow? There is a situation. Above. Any other question if you have? No.
Tatastasakti.
According to Tattva Shakti, I can speak long. One thesis already there. Full thesis. There, how Atma, where coming, how growing, where the ultimate goal, all I can discuss. Now I am giving a small. Actually, Atma is Tattva Shakti. Okay. Qualitatively, it is all same with Krishna. Qualitatively. I already told that then. That dikha kale sishya kare atma samarpan sei kale krishna tare kare atma sam. Atma sam mean qualitatively same. Chinmoy. Jivatma is already chinmoy. But that time atma samarpan is there, then he can get direct feeling that I am chinmoy. Follow? Chinmoy anyway. Anywhere, any situation Jivatma is there is chinmoy, no doubt. But when at all You are getting some inspiration to take shelter onto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. In that case, suppose you are going Sadguru, by the mercy of Sadguru, direct Sadguru. And suppose your submission is 100% perfect that time, which is impossible. If you so, in that case, you can feel, you can have direct feeling that my body is Chinmay. I am not any material object, that feeling. So anyway, Atma is Chinmay, but still, so long discussion. Tatasya Shakti, where staying? Tatasya Shakti coming from Krishna's Tatasya Shakti. Krishna Tatasya Shakti Bhedavet Prakash. Krishna Tatasya Shakti Bhedavet Prasa in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Surely Tatasya Shakti. But that Tatasya Shakti is not directly present inside Krishna. How possible then? You cannot feel. How is possible? Like I already told in Chatushloki Bhagavatam. Already told, na? What is that sloka? Jnanam paramam gujyam yad vijnana samanitam sara santadanga jagihana gaditam maya javanaham yatha bhava yad rupa gunam karmakaha tathiva tatta vijnanam astute madanugrahat aham evasam evagrena anajya sahasat param paschadaham jaditaccha javasiswate shoshmiyaham. Shoshmiyaham. After that go on, you can find also like panchabhut everywhere. Krishna speaking, I am everywhere, but still I have separate identity. Follow? I am everywhere. Be sure I am everywhere. Still I have one separate identity. How? By the power of Yogamaya. So Tatasya Shakti, if we take it as granted that Tatasya Shakti is already there in Krishna, it's not possible. Because inside Krishna, Sarup Shakti there. Inside Krishna, Sarup Shakti always there. Sarup Shakti is internal potency. But whereas Jivatma also coming from Tatasya Shakti. Yes, Tatasya Shakti is coming from Krishna. But still, as if Pravishthanu Pravishthanu, Na Teshu Aham. Like Panchabhut, entering into all what not, even inside the iron. But you cannot feel. But still Panchabhut outside. Krishna speaking, I am everywhere, but still I have separate end. Similar way, Jiva Goswami was giving explanation. I can speak in details someday, in near future, but not in Gita class. For that separate class, long time. Follow, you see? So, Jiva Goswami, it is just like that. By the inconceivable power of Krishna, simultaneously Jivatma is inside Krishna or outside Krishna. Like when I can, 10th canto, someday if I can discuss the Sarogarbha mystery, Sarogarbha, 6 babies take birth and gone out. 6 babies take birth and gone away. Then how it is possible that there is actually demon, they are actually Kalnami, son of Kalnami. They took birth. The now putting question is, Kalnami, son of Kalnami, how possible to take birth in the womb of? So who can give this answer? You will have to hear, keep patience. Give me scope to explain. Now Bengali people crying, we are not getting Bengali Katha. Life after life, if I live, if I speak, still I cannot finish. What is the mystery of Saragarbha? Goswami Pad giving explanation, Vishnu Chakravarti, it is this Jivatma taking birth as if is from the womb of mother, still they have no existence, no touch with that transcendental womb of that mother. Because if it is contaminated, how Krishna can take birth? Only after Balaram Krishna can come. Not that after so many children Krishna can come. No! You can see when Gauranga Mahaprabhu can come. Could come after Vishwaru. It's a mystery. Vishwaru Chakravarti is just simultaneous that they are from that womb. At the same time, not from that womb. It is mysterious. It is one kind of mystery. Nobody can explain how. Well, no. They are as if they are from that womb. No, I am not that womb. All possible for Krishna. I can explain someday, don't worry. Time can allow me to speak. Vancha kalpadarvasya ke pasindhi bhavicha. Patitanam pavanam.